Hi guys, it's me, Random Ihana, coming to you with something very random. And that is the fact that I finally managed to write an entire letter. And I'm going to send it off, but all I have at home that will fit because I'm going to be adding in some extras is this big envelope in brown paper. So I thought I'd decorate it. So that's what's on the agenda today. So let's do it. Picked out some different stuff from my stash. It's some things that I've printed from the internet, as well as magazine images and some bought papers. So that's what I'm going to be using. And I'm just going to be starting to decorate the back side or front. I don't know which side of an envelope is the front. This is probably the front, since we're going to be adding stamps here. So let's just start adding in some bits. I thought I'd just start by adding like a background layer kind of thing. So to make it really colorful and stand out in the midst of the bills and stuff that you will probably be receiving a lot more. Then, oh, she should have been there. Let's see if we can add her here then. So I'm going to be trying this trick where you add in. And I like to fold over the edges like that. Oh, don't cut the envelope open. That's her. And maybe some more purple. Do we have more? Thank you. stickers. So I'm just gonna be putting one here. And I don't have the stamps yet. I need to go out and buy stamps. But I'm done with the gluing and I'm just going to go in with some stickers. And since I already glued down the dolphin and the whales, I thought I'd go with a nautical theme. I got this from my friend and they are so cute. So just gonna be adding in a little octopus. And a few of these ones. As well as on the front, I'm wanting to add a hammerhead shark. I think he is, and he's so cute. And as well as these are puffy glitter stickers that I've had for a while. And they're so cute. I wish they were turned that way, but I guess all of the big ones are not. And I want to add one of those. I just want to be sure that I have a lot of room for stamps and then some more blue creatures here. It's so fun to just, because I have several of these ones. It's so fun to not have to be like, oh, can I use this or do I want it in one of my journals or something, because I've already used these several times. I got a couple of each of these tiny sheets, so that's good. I really appreciate when they do that. And I got these ones. I know I want to use one of the cute animal stickers. Let's just put this one over the Etsy thing. And the teddy with an ice bear. Yeah, and a panda. Let's add a panda. Somewhere. Love it! I don't think I've ever decorated an envelope as much. Or at least not in the last couple of years, so I don't remember if I did. But I'm really happy with how this came out. So this is the finished envelope with added stickers and stuff. I'm going to be including little bits and items, among other things this one, because it's so cute. It says, a handwritten personal letter has become a genuine modern day luxury, like a child's pony ride. And these illustrations are so cute, so I'm just going to be including that one and also this that came with my Moo stickers. The letter and little bits of this and that. And some scrap die cuts. I made a video on these and what they are, and these ones has glitter on them, so I thought I'd include a few of those, as well as like little labels and random things from my paper stash in an extra envelope, as well as postcards. Just one, I think. One of each of these postcards. as well as my business card from Moon. And I'll put everything in here, and I think it's done. I'm gonna be adding my own address to this. And this is my second little envelope decorated in the same way. Label for the address. I've already written it, so I'm just gonna be hiding it, and then I'm gonna add stamps, and on the back my own address as the sender, because if you add a sender you can actually get it back if postal makes a mistake or can't find the address. That's always good to add your own address if you're sending something that you don't want to get lost in the mail. So these are my two envelopes. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry that some of this was out of focus, but I hope you enjoyed us decorating envelopes together. I had lots of fun making these, and I recommend you try it out when you're sending happy mail to someone. If you want to see more from me and my random desk of creativity, just press subscribe and you'll be notified when I put out my next video.